Enjoy your grilled cheese.
Here's your tacos.
Who needs a Batty Bird's recipe? My cherry dessert will be the talk of the town.
Boss, someone to see you.
Well, 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 how nice of you to stop by.
I want to know what you're doing in front of my restaurant.
Well, I'm just giving you some friendly competition.
You can't stay here. Bon Appetit will be here any minute.
Jax, Inez, you're back.
Please tell me you have cherries.
No, but we know what happened to them.
Hacker took the last batch of the season from Ghoul Foods.
What? I don't have an inkling what you're talking about.
We found your footprints, Hacker.
I want my cherries, Hacker.
You're just a tad late. You see, I've used them all to make a dessert of my own. Cherries a la Hacker.
Yuck!
I can't believe you used the last of the cherries. My future is doomed.
It's gonna be okay, Didge. You'll figure something out. We know it.
We're sorry we didn't find the cherries until it was too late.
We tried, Didge. We really did. You wouldn't believe what we went through today.
What do you mean?
I'll show you. First, we took a boat from the cherry orchard to the processing plant. That was 25 cyber miles.
Then you took a plane, right?
Right. We flew from the processing plant all the way to the packaging center on Factoria. That was 500 cyber miles.
Then 500 more cyber miles from packaging back to processing. 500 plus 500 is 1,000. Then add the 25 and that makes 1,025 cyber miles.
Sheesh, I had no idea.
Wait, there's more. Next, we took a train 50 cyber miles from processing to the distribution center.
And finally, a truck 25 cyber miles back to Ghoul Foods. 25 plus 25 is 50, plus 50 is 100, plus 1,000 equals a grand total of 1,100 cyber miles.
And that's not the worst part. All of that transportation causes lots and lots of pollution.
You went all those miles for me? Thank you for trying so hard.
See, Didge, you can't give up. Bon Appetit is still coming.
And the last time I checked, cherries aren't the only fruit that make a tasty dessert.
Watch your favorite shows anytime on the PBS KIDS video app.